How to burn a CD. You will need a blank CD, a file, matches, and gasoline. Start by placing the blank CD in a well-ventilated area. Place the file you wish to burn on the CD directly on top of the disc. Pour gasoline on the CD. Light a match and begin burning the CD. Congratulations! You've just burned a file on a CD. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you enjoyed it or found it helpful, click like and favorite, and subscribe to be notified of future uploads.